Hello everyone! Today we will have a new lesson about computer memory units conversion. Memory unit is the amount of data that can be stored in the storage unit. This storage capacity is expressed in terms of bytes. The following details explain the main memory storage units. Bit or binary digit. A binary digit is logical 0 and 1 representing a passive or an active state of a component in an electric circuit. Nibble. A group of 4 bits is called nibble. Byte. A group of 8 bits is called byte. A byte is the smallest unit which can represent a data item or a character. Word. A computer word like a byte is a group of fixed number of bits processed as a unit which varies from computer to computer but is fixed for each computer. The length of a computer word is called word size or word length. It may be as small as 8 bits or maybe as long as 96 bits. A computer stores the information in the form of computer words. The following lists some higher storage units. Kilobyte or 1 KB is equal to 1024 bytes. Megabyte or 1 MB is equal to 1024 KB. Gigabyte or 1 GB is equal to 1024 MB. Terabyte or 1 TB is equal to 1024 GB. Petabyte or 1 PB is equal to 1024 TB. Bytes or B, convert bytes. Byte is the base unit of data. 1 byte is equal to 8 bits. Kilobytes or KB, convert kilobytes. 1 kilobyte is equal to 10,001 bytes in SI. 1 kilobyte is also equals to 10,241 or equals to 210 bytes in binary. Megabytes or MB, convert megabytes. 1 megabyte is equal to 10,002 bytes in SI or 1 megabyte is equal to 10,242 or equals to 220 bytes in binary. Gigabytes or GB, to convert gigabytes, 1 gigabyte is equal to 10,003 bytes in SI or 1 gigabyte is equal to 10,243 or 230 bytes in binary. Terabytes or TB, to convert terabytes, 1 terabyte is equal to 10,004 bytes in SI. 1 terabyte is equal to 10,244 or 240 bytes in binary. Petabytes or PB. To convert petabytes, 1 petabyte is equal to 10,005 bytes in SI. 1 petabyte is equal to 10,245 or equals to 250 bytes in binary. Data transfer rate, it convert data transfer rate units such as GBPS, MBPS, KBPS, MBPS, KBPS. Bit conversions, bits or B, kilobits or KBit, megabits or MBit, gigabits or GBit. IEC prefix data units conversion such as KBytes or KIB, maybe bytes or MIB, GB bytes or GIB, and TB bytes or TIB. Let's talk about megabytes and gigabytes. There are 1,048,576 bytes in 1 megabyte in the binary system which computers use. But also, there are 1 million bytes in 1 MB according to the decimal system or base 10. In base 10, 1 megabyte is equivalent to 10 times 6 bytes. On the other hand, in binary system or base 2, 1 megabyte is equal to 2 times 20 bytes. The unit symbol of megabyte is MB. The unit symbol of byte is B. And 1 megabyte is 1 million times bigger than a byte. But what is the difference between MB and KB? A kilobyte is a multiple of the unit for digital information with the prefix kilo. A kilobyte consists of 1,000 bytes, but in a computer system, a kilobyte refers to 1,024 bytes. Today, a kilobyte contains little information, so storage capacities of computer hardware are mostly given in gigabytes and terabytes. Well, a megabyte is a measurement unit of information in computer storage and processing. 1 megabyte consists of 1 million bytes in base 10. Originally, 1 megabyte was not 1 million bytes, but 1,048,576 bytes. That also means 1 MB is equal to 2 times 20 bytes or 1,024 times 2 bytes. Let's proceed to the popular data units converters. Data storage units and data transfer converters, which are most used, such as GB to MB, KB to MB, GB to KB, MB to KB, GB to TB, TB to MB, TB to GB, MB to TB, KB to DB, MB to GB, KB to bytes, MB to bytes, bytes to MB, PB to TB, MBPS to MBS, GBPS to MBS, MBPS to KBS, MBPS to KBPS, GBPS to MBPS, MB to bits, MB to MB, MB to MBit, MIB to MB, KB to MBit, KBit to MB, MBit to KB, TIB to TB, MB to GBit, and to convert memory manually is a simple conversion. To convert MB to GB, simply divide the MB by 1024. To go back from GB to MB, multiply the GB by 1024. The process of converting from megabytes to gigabytes is the same for all units of memory. To move up one unit in the scale or to a larger unit like going from KB to MB, you divide. To move down, like going from KB to bytes, you multiply. The magic number is 1024. This number comes from 2 raised to 10 or 10 base to 2. Some popular data units converters are bits. 8 bits is equal to 1 byte. For the bytes, 1024 bytes is equal to 1 KB, 1 to 3 digits. Kilobytes, 1024 KB is equal to 1 MB or 4 to 6 digits. Megabytes, 1024 MB or equal to 1 GB, 7 to 9 digits. Gigabytes, 1024 GB is equal to 1 terabyte or 10 to 12 digits. Terabytes, 1024 TB is equal to 1 TB or 13 to 15 digits. Petabytes, 1024 PB is equal to 1 EB or 16 to 18 digits. Exabytes, 1024 EB is equal to 1 ZB or 19 to 21 digits. Zettabytes, 1024 ZB is equal to 1 YB or 22 to 24 digits. Yottabytes, more than enough, like 25 to 27 digits. Let's talk about how to convert units of bytes. To simply convert from any unit into bytes, for example, from 5 gigabytes, just multiply by the value in the right column and the bytes reference table. 5 GB times 2 raised to 30, or B is equal to GB, is equal to 5 terabytes 368,709 120 bytes. To convert from bytes back into units in the left column, divide by the value in the right column or multiply by the reciprocal 1 over x. Such as the following example. To convert among any units in the left column, say from A to B, you can multiply by the factor for A to convert A into bytes, then divide by the factor for B to convert out of bytes. Or you can find the single factor you need by dividing the A factor by the B factor. So for example, to convert from gigabytes to terabytes, you would multiply by 2 raised to 30, then divide by 2 raised to 40. Or multiply by 2 raised to 30 over 2 raised to 40 is equal to 2 raised to 30 minus 40 are equals to 2 raised to negative 10. So to convert directly from gigabytes to terabytes, you multiply by 2 raised to negative 10. To understand how to also convert the units, follow this example. Say you want to convert from exabytes to bytes, since you can multiply anything by 1 and still retain the original value, but in different units, set it up so that EB will cancel out, leaving you with B. So since 1B is equal to raised negative 60 EB, 1B over 2 is raised to negative 60 EB is equal to 1, we can write the conversion as follows. 1 EB times the answer from 1B over 2 raised to negative 60 EB until to reach the answer of 2 raised to 60 B. And we now have our factor for conversion from exabytes to bytes, since 1 multiplied by 2 raised to 60 is equal to 2 raised to 60. Knowing that 1 EB is equal to 2 raised to 60 B, we can now find the conversion factor for converting back. Dividing both sides of the equation by 2 raised to 60, we get 2 raised to negative 60 EB is equal to 1 B. So the conversion factor to convert from bytes to exabytes is 2 raised to negative 60. So here are the example of bits reference and bytes reference together with the unit symbol and bits, such as kilobit or KB is equal to 1024 or equals to 2 raised to 10. Megabit or MB is equal to 2 raised to 20. Gigabit or GB is equal to 2 raised to 30. Terabit or TB is equal to 2 raised to 40. Petabit or PB is equal to 2 raised to 50. Exabit or EB is equal to 2 raised to 60. Zettabit or ZB is equal to 2 raised to 7. Yottabit or YB is equal to 2 raised to 80. Nibble is equal to 4 or equals to 2 raised to 2. Byte or B is equal to 8 bits is equal to 2 raised to 3. Well, for the bytes references with the unit symbol and bytes, kilobyte or KB is equal to 1024 or 2 raised to 10. Megabyte or MB is equal to 2 raised to 20. Gigabyte or GB is equal to 2 raised to 30. Terabyte or TB is equal to 2 raised to 40. Petabyte or PB is equal to 2 raised to 50. Exabyte or EB is equal to 2 raised to 60. Zettabyte or ZB is equal to 2 raised to 7. Yottabyte or YB is equal to 2 raised to 80. Nibble is equal to 0.5 or 1/2 bytes. And bit or B is equal to 0.125 or equals to 1/8 bytes. So that's all for the learnings about the computer memory units conversion. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.